man, this is awesome. No, no, what's it? You have to have this. Okay,
hold
huh?
Hold on, do you know where my friend means?
Oh, yeah, you've been talking about her. Yeah.
There's a surprise for you. And she's gonna be right here.
What are you saying? Yeah. What are you saying? In the US or something like that?
No, no, she's here. She's okay. She's here.
Awesome.
She's gonna be right here.
She's coming here today?
She's gonna come here now. Hi. How are you? Good to see you. I'm fine to meet you. Hi, I'm Mega. It's
sorry,
so nice to meet you, finally. No, that's okay. So what's up, you guys?
Nothing much. We're getting married.
I know. I heard about the big proposal. So now I want to hear it all from you. I've heard Anshul's story.
Do you want to do a drink?
Yeah, actually, I'd like to order.
Okay, yeah.
What do you guys
want? We are just having Coke.
Okay. I just have an orange juice with no ice.
It's really tasty, yeah.
It's okay, it keeps me really busy. But you know, what I really want to know today is how both of you met.
Okay, do you want to tell the story?
Or? No, I have heard Anshul. I just want to hear your story.
Oh, my word.
The unedited, unexaggerated
one. Okay. We met in college.
Okay.
That's you know.
So far, so good.
So, I saw her in first year and I really didn't like her.
Okay.
She was a little busy as well.
Okay.
Excuse me?
You were, okay? You really mean to me. So,
I wasn't giving him any power.
Yeah, so we met in college in the first year. And then I think second year I finally asked her out.
Okay.
And that's when we got more comfortable.
How did he ask her?
How did you ask her out?
I took her out.
He's such a mush pot, I can't tell.
Which must be really weird because she's such a caduce.
Yeah, I know she is.
So go on.
Alright. What are you doing?
I like you.
Okay, but
I think you're perfect.
Listen, you know we are engaged.
You know I really like what I'm doing.
Listen, you can't do this, okay? Seriously, you can't.
I want you.
I am not comfortable.
Sorry.
Why is she taking so long?
So I was just telling him lots of stuff about myself, considering, you know, we just met. So,
I hope you're getting
it. I actually told him a lot of stuff about what you and I used to do as kids.
Oh my God.
You know, in terms of how we used to trouble the watchman, you know, and back when we used to play Batman and the cock used to go into like the AC vent.
No, I'm fine.
I know, you know, I don't even seem naughty, but according to Anshul, I am.
Well, she is. What do you think, Mike?
Yeah, she is very naughty.
No, he actually didn't tell me anything about what he does.
I work for a bank. So I'm just doing sales.
Okay, that's nice.
And it's a job that really keeps him very, very
busy. I can imagine.
It would take like just some 3 weeks off for your honeymoon.
Yeah.
Where have you guys planned for your honeymoon?
Excuse me. Hello. What the hell is happening here?
Okay, listen. I can explain it. No, one.
My?
Okay, just sit. Okay, listen.
Mischief monkey videos.
What's that? What is this?